Understanding the power of repetition is essential in the learning process. The reason why it's better to save time having a guideline to follow and supervision, that's what we do in Skype, that there I can see exactly, make sure that what you will practice is right, or the way Paco said is right. Then therefore, to avoid wrong repetition, this is a main target we have to get there done. Because repeating things, it will create a habit. So it's better to not know something rather than know it wrong. Therefore, if we repeat 5 times one thing wrong, now we need to do 15 right. To undo the 5, to undo that, and then to settle the other proper thing. Right, in your mind and in your fingers and muscle memory, etc. Because when you repeat one thing wrong, something, and it counts. Therefore, in the Skype, what we do to learn this, either from the beginning or from any point, from the scratch can be, I make sure that everything, suppose we are learning pastrami. And then I need to make sure that you understood everything from note one. This is note one. Where is the golpe? How is positioned my hand? If I am close to the wing or not? If I am playing perpendicularly or the proper way moving the hand? How I am doing? Which strings I am targeting? I am playing first or second string and something like this? Or am I playing properly with the bass, with the low 4 strings? Am I doing this spontaneous or not? Am I playing with nail? All these details count. How you hold the guitar, the chair you use, everything. So, it's not so easy because people, sometimes they watch something, they try to do it, and they think they got it. Then they practice for a while, maybe, hopefully not a year or so, or more. And then now we have a problem, Houston, because I have to undo this thing, right? Otherwise we don't progress. For instance, anyone who does, I tell you one thing which is universally true. Anyone who does not have good scale playing or picado, is for all, or because he has not practiced enough, this is the 5%. And the 95% is because of why it's not efficient, this person, or faster in picado playing, is because he has not cleared the doubts enough and has not understood well how to get there. Because otherwise everyone can do it. Everyone can do it, if he goes with the proper method. So why you don't play well skill playing? Because you don't understand how to get there. That's all. People will justify that this thinking, well, I haven't practiced it enough. But it's not about how much time you practice, but how. Because if you practice 5 minutes right, this is better than 5 years wrong. If I want to go to the Feria de Málaga instead of to the airport, and it's different direction. If I go to the other place, if I want to go south and I go west, how is it that I'm doing right? Because I went a lot of time towards the wrong place. That is actually worse. So therefore, that's why I said it's better to not know something. And I, in my personal experience, noticed that students who start from zero have a big advantage. Why? Because they don't have bad habits. So to be a beginner has also its advantages. And also, well, let alone the fact that people think they are intermediate or advanced and are not. People think I am advanced, I am this, I am intermediate, I am that, but actually they are not even beginner because they have no parameter to measure. We have speed of scales, speed of rhythms, speed of strumming, everything settled there down very well for 9 levels from the scratch up to the higher level. So we, there, if we don't do an assessment, how we know which level we have? People sometimes send me a video and ask me, what level do you think I have? Right? But then, of course, sometimes you say something there, of course. You can say something, but, and some play well. But the thing is that from the point of view of what we need in our method for Paco de Lucía's style, this is a totally different thing than what people study in Sevilla or anywhere, right? You're online or alone or teaching kids, etc. Because whatever you can do of other methods, which is not what we are doing this year, has nothing to do with the study program. So if you have no grounds in the study program, then we are zero level. Doesn't matter how many years we do the other thing, etc. That is very hard to swallow this. This creates a block. These people have three options only. The majority of them, they will better say, I hate Rubén Díaz, I better keep thinking. Translation, let me think that I am advanced. This is the majority of those who think they are advanced, they are not. And the other, maybe 30% or more, will keep frustrated and doubting, maybe he's right, man, he said this is the posture, I don't know. Then go to ask other guy who will tell what they want to hear. Yeah, don't listen to this Ruben, this is crazy, this guy. Forget about it, it's not true and that. Right? So, never mind, gypsies never play like this, or any nonsense justification. And then waste more time, probably years, or even quit playing, or just live frustrated and develop envy to those who really do the right thing.
Mira, yo lo que descubrí ahí es la improvisación. La improvisación es algo que yo pienso que cada músico debería. Cada músico del estilo que sea, del clásico, del flamenco, de cualquier otra música, debería aprender, porque la improvisación te da mucha libertad y a la vez te da mucho conocimiento de dónde estás tocando, de cómo estás tocando, de qué armonías están en cada momento, ¿no?
Pablo.
Sí, Paco, ¿qué es para usted la música popular y qué es la música elitista?
Yo creo que la música elitista es el refinamiento de la música popular. Por ejemplo, el flamenco. El flamenco originalmente es una música popular, la música del pueblo de Andalucía. Pero creo que ya no le pertenece más al pueblo, porque de pronto habemos gente que nos hemos pasado toda una vida encerrados puliendo esa expresión popular. Entonces ha llegado a un nivel en el que el pueblo ya no tiene acceso, sobre todo a los matices que vamos consiguiendo la gente como yo, que nos pasamos muchas horas elaborando esa música.